My Christmas stockings always include underwear.
Wow! Well, I don't have to open that up.
No.
That's underwear.
Underwear, under there.
Underwear.
Bet you those soldiers would have liked an underwear.
Why underwear?
That's cute. I'll blow that on Christmas morning.
All right.
There's some more in there.
Yeah, you can share them.
Oh, wow, I got two of them. I'll give you one, Linda.
I'll take the blue one.
Tabbies are scattering.
And another one. You're running out?
Is that me?
Yep.
Insufficient space on the card.
That's why I clean my camera. My card gets cleaned off after every shoot.
No.
So I don't have to do that. Oh, what else is in your stocking, Mama?
I got some more stuff.
Do you?
Nice little blowers.
You can do that on New Year's, too.
Yes, I'll keep them. And another one.
There's a whole package of them.
We'll do a New Year. Well, we're going to try and have Jeannie and the kids over for New Year's.
Baba, no, not for you.
Oh, and I got an orange.
Just like you did when you were a kid?
Yeah, orange and an apple. And I got an orange and an apple.
Oh, my. It's like she knew.
Just like in Christmas past.
I remember ours used to have walnuts in the shells.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna steal it again.
It's just like the old good old Christmas.
I couldn't find any hard candy.
I don't think she would eat them.
Mm-hmm. There.
We got chocolates. Yeah. There's your Christmas stocking.
Yeah.
Mama's first Christmas.